tale begins in Adlersbrunn, where the lord of the castle has called for heroes to come to his aid and defend him against the mad Dr. Junkenstein. Our tale is about to begin. Dr. Junkenstein loves his minions are all loose, for tonight is the night of Junkenstein's revenge.
Reach for the sky. Inferior creation.
Sadness for the man she had once known.
Inferior creation.
The Reaper is a fearsome foe. He may still get the better of us.
I will get us home safe, as I always do.
See through the dragon's eyes.
The ground shook as Dr. Junkenstein's creation was revealed.
Step with
Doctor's creation had been twisted.
What?
Into a monster pink on destroying everything in its path.
There is no way to kill
him within my sight.
The Doctor's shock tire exploded into the door, but for now, hope held strong. The Alchemist's concoctions coursed through the monster, and its body was destroyed from within.
I'm trying to put it out.
As the battle raged, Dr. Junkenstein himself made a grand appearance.
You will all regret the time you laughed at Dr. Jameson Junkenstein!
It's time. By then, the Doctor had gone mad, driving his creations forward, consumed with his need for revenge. Heroes dismay. The Reaper was not so easily defeated.
We got ourselves a regular Ichabod Crane.
The Dragon
right.
The Archer slew the Reaper. The arrow pierced at his dead heart.
Well,
for the exhausted and wounded heroes, the battle was not yet over.
My servants never die!
The witch's magic made Junkenstein's creation more powerful than ever! The creature's body crackled with unholy might!
Thank you, God.
Junkenstein fell from the balcony to the flagstones below. And as the last of his laughter echoed from the walls of the castle, the battle was over, and the castle had been saved.
It's high noon.
You made the right decision.